So when I first started, there were very few women in solutions architecture.
Being a woman SA has definitely had its challenges.
We started our own Slack channel, and there was about 10 of us in it.
I was one of the founder of Women at SA group. I'm passionate about women in technology or any other field where there are not many women.
The goal of this Women at Solutions is to bring women together as part of the solutions architecture group to help them develop their skill sets, to help them get together as a community.
The Women at SA group has been really amazing. It's been really awesome to be able to connect with other females within this organization that are doing some really amazing work, and it's been so inspiring.
As a woman, you know, I feel like Amazon is a really encouraging space. This is a place where you can feel included.
We have some amazing women leaders who have really led the charge.
It's covering the whole range from the grassroots to the top. We don't just talk about, you know, inclusion, but we are actually living, you know, inclusion, diversity, and equity here.
As a manager, I need to take responsibility to work with my hiring teams to bring in more diverse candidates.
And it's really great to see our teams have so much diversity.
You can find people with different background here. Like for me, I'm Asian and I'm a veteran and I'm a woman, and I can find people with the same background as me here at AWS.
My advice to women who are wanting to get into tech is just dive in.
It can definitely be a little bit intimidating to pursue, but there's so many resources that are available.
And then as you continue to grow and kind of demonstrate an affinity for one area or another, you kind of can point that into different directions and maybe try out a different role.
Every time I see something new and interesting, I talk to my manager and I tell them my interest, and they help me make that move.
That leadership is very supportive of your career aspirations.
AWS is like the pinnacle where the technology is being invented. All the new cool stuff happened there. I can contribute to that invention and can be happy that in my own small little way, you know, I contributed to that.
I see this to continue growing, right? All of us have a big part to play.
Everybody here is welcome and they are friendly. AWS is definitely a great place to work.